My name is Justin Gadet, and the reason I'm supporting Lon Borgerson and the NDP in this federal election is because I'm tired of all of the debt that we've incurred under Randy Hoback and the Conservatives. I'm tired of having lived under two recessions in less than 10 years. I believe that government power should be limited, not expanded. I believe we should be withdrawing from war, not trying to seek war. I believe in a strong environment, protected rivers, protected lakes. And instead, under this current Harper government, we've had the dissolution of laws designed to protect those bodies of water that we depend on, that our First Nations depend on. And lastly, the relationship with First Nations people in this country, and indeed all Aboriginal people, is something that the federal government should fight every day to improve. And yet we've seen under this government, they've done everything in their power to make it more difficult to engage in the same paternalism that the federal government always has, and it's time that we stop that. Lon Borgerson can be the change in this riding. Tom Mulcair can be our Prime Minister, and I believe that with that real change, we can create a better country.